She's stable now, but it doesn't look good.
It's the Brookhorse! I knew it! This has gone on far too long.